the six-seeded Mercer Bears earned a trip to the semifinals with a win on penalty kicks in Jacksonville and the right to face ETSU under head coach Adam Sayers, coach of the year in his first season, bringing the Bucks from eighth place in the preseason poll to a three-way tie for the championship at the season's end. Jenna Peterson, the player of the year, up against talented players like Olivia Tucker with her 9 goals on the season, and in goal for the two teams, Caitlin Gaughan, 12-4-1 on the year against Nikki Atkinson, one of two keepers for the Mercer Bears. Early on in the first half, both teams with an attack early. They traded blows in the first 6 minutes. That's Kate Alderman hitting the crossbar and very nearly putting the Bears up 1-0. And then Jenna Caudill with perhaps ETSU's best opportunity early and what would go on to be their best opportunity all day, thanks to sterling defense from the Bears, but it misses off the right post early on in the first half. Mercer, meanwhile, continuing to pour on the pressure as they would go on to outshoot ETSU 16-4 in this one, and also earn 12 corner kicks to just one for the Buccaneers. Top performers for the Bears, Olivia Tucker with 3 shots and Allie Meek with 3 shots. A little bit more of Meek a little bit later. Caitlin Gaughan with 7 saves for ETSU, trying to keep them in things defensively. It would go on into overtime scoreless, but this is where Meek gets back into the picture, somehow finds the right post and sneaks it past Gaughan for a golden goal and the win. Mercer will move on to the finals to face the winner of Gulf Coast of North Florida. Again, a look at the spread there. Outshot ETSU by a 4-1 ratio and owned the corners, just really put on the defensive pressure until finally one broke through for the Bears. So the Bucks go from co-champions to eliminated, and the Bears to face the winner of North Florida and Florida Gulf Coast.